to access the Azure portal, you need to go to azure.microsoft.com or azure.com and you click on documentation. This is where you can find all the documentation to get started, the products and the architecture, reference architecture. So on the architecture center, this is where you will be able to find the virtual data center. So if you scroll down, you got different reference architecture for microservices, for data, for how to build for resiliency. And at the bottom, this is where you find the virtual data center. The virtual data center is the scaffold, and this is where we explain all the concepts. A good way to understand it is to start from a networking perspective, because we show you how to structure the network, how to group shared services, how to build a hub and spoke model that we took in this webinar. You can go to governance and review the guidance for single team or multiple team, depending how big is your company. For the large organization, we show the different ways to implement it from an identity management, role-based access, how to delegate the control. So have a read. And the next portal that is quite interesting is the Service Trust. The Service Trust, we show you some built-in reference architecture from a compliance perspective. So for example, if you want to build a PCI DSS reference architecture, let me just scroll down here. You will be able to see all the blueprint per group, per different frameworks. So you can have healthcare, government, and privacy. So PCI DSS is the one I was just referring to. You got some technical reference implementation ready to be deployed. So you can see how we've been implementing them, the controls, and you got all the documents listed all together.